Maybe the fastest escape ever performed by a human? Even with the pause at the end? You know, Pancake? You're the goat here. The goat, parentheses, goat, 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 even. I thought I would be a lot more excited. This is like, this is a finished run. I can do the rest of this stuff. So, it's gonna be world first. Assuming I don't take more than 2.5 hours. And I also don't press the pause button, I guess. It's a pretty important thing to remember to do. Tell your friends, Pancake. Is Nally still awake? Nally is still awake. Can I be your friend? Shift. I'm past the hard part. That's not good. That's actually really not good. I might have to shot clip. How many do you need? Is it? Don't you know these things, Pancake? Why didn't you tell me? Buying all the things. Thank you. I didn't feel this once today. Like, literally, not even one time. And I haven't played this game since, like, last week. I'm real happy that this is going to be the run. Like, I want to reset, genuinely. How many minutes of attempts was that? It wasn't like a stupid amount, I don't think. I really did think it was gonna feel better to get it. It's kind of just like, yeah, it's just another trick, you know? It's just another OT trick. It is what it is. Isn't that what they say? Hey, Cabbage. I got the thing. You know the thing? The part where you do the thing? You should know. You helped me with this. With the setup for the thing. The other thing. The thing that I haven't done yet. Don't press start. It's zero pause, but I still care because I'm dumb. Wouldn't it be cool if it was zero start press? Wouldn't that just be so neat? I don't know, I'm pretty stupid. So, should I do a safety death in Deku? Hey, Oh, I forgot to do the good setup. You need to fucking jinx it, Pancake. What the hell? They want rupees. This is actually crazy. Do you see what that sign said? I should have just gotten this when I was in practice, dude. Back when the setup was hard. Thanks, Risen. GG's on. Did you get 148 yet? 138? I know you've been getting a lot though. That's cool. Oh my god, dude. Ready? stupid. I just wasn't thinking. Wasn't in my brain. About this dude. I didn't actually need to throw a sword. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, this is a trick. fucking dumb. Wait, the eyeball frog? How'd I get the eyeball frog? Did I cheat? Is that allowed? Am I cheating? Did I? Okay. I don't have an R button. I have an R shoulder. But no button, sadly. Yeah, I am. That is what I'm trying to tell you. Well, it's not gaslighting if it's true, right? I'm worried I'm not going to make this timer, actually. I think I fucked around a little too much. I think time stop, I guess, but I don't want to, like, actually, I have, like, more than enough time, I think. Better safe than sorry, isn't that what they say? Are you ready for the real hardest trick in the run? That's not it. This is actually genuinely the hardest part. Thank you. don't think so. I think you need the Cuckoo. The Cuckoo is faster, but it's like also really hard, so. Okay. Oh, wait. Well, GG. That actually I'm like pretty happy with. I'm kind of proud of that. Getting that is so fucked up. It's like, God. I've never seen that. That's a new one. You gotta clip that, dude. That fucking shit. That's actually insane. I've never seen that before in my whole life. I swam for like a frame. I think I'm just gonna not jump in the water next time. I was like, did that even ding the V button? And then I looked and I was like, God. I could have done. No. Itemless Enter Deku is viable, but it's like super dumb. I avoided. Could have been fucking not doing this shit ever again. Dude. I was in bounds. Or not in bounds, but I was like in the... I was surfaced. It was in that little corner area. Nice crit wiggle. Am I gonna die? I'm gonna die. Dude. This is so fucking bullshit. This run is stupid. Oh my god. Don't save. I wasted like 15 minutes, and I still haven't even done the hard part again. Approach. I'm gonna test your theory, Pancake. And then this part still isn't safe, I think. Yeah, you gotta jump across. I don't like this angle because it's a different camera. Alright, Pancake, fuck you and fuck you. No reason. No reason at all. I'm afraid. God. Is this water too deep? I'm losing my mind. This shit cannot happen again.
Hey!
I'll take that. If only it was that easy. If only I could just walk. I'm gonna pay my respects. I'm crossing the bridge. I'm crossing the bridge. Like, I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna be crossing that bridge so well, you have no idea. Alright, thank you, Dampe, for all of your service. I wasted too much time in Zoro's RPGs. That's hilarious. I'm getting there late. I think I was one frame off. I don't know if I backflipped on the right frame though. Just too easy. So I didn't fail it even one time this round. I failed that more than I failed the one frame A press. Oh wait. I guess it's fine. I guess I'll lose my B button then. Well, well, well. If it isn't Ocarina of Time. I killed Sub 1 because of that fucking bullshit. Now I just need to not press start. Oh yeah, no worries. I'm gonna do it unbuffered, actually. Any rocks? Wait, dude, I'm gonna die. I haven't even gotten to the Stalfos. Oh no. Was that skybox a thing? Did you see that? Did you see it being nighttime there for a second? Die to the Stalfos. Is that just an N64 thing? I swear I've never noticed that on VC. Thank you. And it's just that shrimple. I don't know, I've never seen it before. I didn't know it was actually real. I'd heard about it in the legends. You know, Pancake, you lag a lot. Dude, I forgot to store a jump slash. What am I gonna do? I don't have any items to kill Ganon. How am I gonna kill Ganon? Enjoying the slideshow. Yeah, did you actually forget about this? Because this is insane. How badly it lags. Extension.